Video 5E, AED for Adults. Welcome to the lesson on AED for Adults. In this video, we will discuss the steps of using an AED. AED, or Automated External Defibrillator, is a portable unit that has a computer that analyzes the heart rhythm and determines if a shock is needed. An AED can deliver a shock to help the heart restart its normal rhythm. Starting CPR immediately and quickly using an AED improves the chances of survival. The AED is very simple to use. Just follow the diagram or voice instructions given by the AED. It should be used anytime someone collapses, fails to respond, and is only gasping or barely breathing. First, turn the power on. Expose the chest and apply pads on the victim. If they have a medication patch on their chest, remove it before applying the AED pads. If there's a bulge under the skin of their chest, a pacemaker may be present. Avoid placing the AED over the pacemaker and adjust placement accordingly. Connect the pads. Clear the person to make sure no one is touching any part of the victim. Let the AED analyze the rhythm. Follow the prompts such as shock advised, no shock advised, check connection, etc. Resume CPR with compressions. This concludes our lesson on AED for adults. Next, we will discuss activating EMS.